discussions actually are very positive. I'm very enthused about what 2017 holds for the AIF. We're looking at areas that are of relevance to moving Africa in the direction that it needs to go so that it remains relevant and also a pace of the rest of the world. Africa has so much to offer, not only in terms of the indigenous cultures that are there and what we can learn from them, but also being able to harness all of the talent that is available in Africa and that can benefit the continent, but also benefit the rest of the world.